Now it's lunchtime and a little break. Now the students are able to eat lunch in the beautiful tent. Let's continue exploring.